Hello guys, welcome back to again iTechHub YouTube channel. My name is Thruvin. Here in this video, I will show you how to fix iOS 18 update stuck on preparing update on iPhone. Is your iPhone stuck on preparing update while trying to install iOS 18? In this video, I will show you 4 quick and easy way to fix these problems and get your update runningly smooth. Now the iPhone user's question is what is the process for that and how to fix. So guys, before the starting video, please make sure to subscribe my channel, like, comment and share, and also press the bell icon for the more informative video. Now the solutions number 1 is check your internet connections. Now first of all, open the settings app. Now scroll down and find out and tap on the Wi-Fi. If your Wi-Fi connections is very poor, now please make sure strong Wi-Fi to connect your iPhone and iPad. This way too, you can easily fix your problems. Solutions number 2 is the most important. Now the solutions is free storage space. iOS updates free storage to complete the installations. If your iPhone storage is full, then your iPhone stuck on the preparing update. For check, now first of all, open the settings app. Here scroll down and tap on the general. Now tap on the iPhone storage. If your iPhone storage is full, now please make sure unwanted file, photos, videos delete from the iPhone and free space on iPhone. Solutions number 3 is restart your iPhone and iPad. Now this question is what to do now. First of all, open the settings app. Here scroll down and tap on the general. Now tap on the last option is shutdown. In the shutdown, slide to power off. After 20 to 30 second wait, then again turn on your iPhone and iPad. This way too, you can easily fix stuck problem on iPhone. Now the last and most important solutions is reset network settings. Now first of all, open the settings app. Here scroll down and tap on the general. Now tap on the second last options, transfer and reset iPhone. Now tap on the reset and tap on the reset network settings. Now enter your correct passcode and now again tap on the reset network settings on your iPhone and iPad. These 4 solutions to you can easily iOS 18 stuck problem fix on iPhone. I hope this video helpful for you. Thank you so much. Please subscribe my channel, like, comment and share. If you need any query about it, so please DM on my Instagram. Thank you so much. Take care. Bye-bye.